There's a bow here. Wait, no one's bow? What the fuck? If it's an open bow, we take it. No one has a Leona. Three gold. Good start, good start. Yo, is this ever a Varus game? Bow opener? It low-key might be a Varus game. Spell Sword Mirage, fuck. Wait? Double Yone is good, but... okay, bow is fucking good for Spell Sword, no? The problem is... Two, three, four, five, six. One, eight, nine. Probably just a Deja game. I get more gold here. Uplink is so useless with Yone opener. Three's Company. First Aid Kit 2. Trade Sector is pretty good, I guess. I think I just make 10 here. Leona's here. This. This is actually a Varus game. This is actually a Varus game. I'm not taking uplink because I'm carrying Yone. Isn't uplink completely useless on Yone? I think we sack here for a rod. Rod is infinite value. This is really bad though. We are we already used our reroll. Tarek. Don't worry, I am here. Clear mind. Huge. Don't worry, I am here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Oh, I think I just get rid of the actually we could do this. Let's just not make money here. Because I'm not guaranteed Leona 2 Taric 2, so I can't drop the bruisers yet. There's no way Aniko wants Rod, right? Please, Aniko, you got me?
Dude!
It wasn't Bow, it was probably Belt. Glove is okay, it's not that good though. I'm kind of down to sign QSS though. QSS is a pretty good item in, QSS is honestly a pretty good item in Spell Sword. Aatrox 2. Leona. This guy's devastating charge Lilia too. Isn't this shit Giga broken? Oh nice, we won. QSS gap? Okay, as long as we play like a little bitch this game, we should be chilling. Alright, we looped around. It's good. We drop a rod here, it's a guaranteed top 4. Need to get a, Alright, come on, Deja. Come on, Deja. We just need one Deja and we're bing chilling. Down for, I'm looking for an Olaf plus Braum. And I have synergies. Rush is pretty good. Chain vest. Dump two chains. When going gets tough, you call Rome. Am I slamming Titans here? Titans sucks in I can't slam Titans here. I think I have to slam Bramble. Because Titan sucks in Spell Sword. I already get a shit ton of AP. It's Sunfire plus whatever. Thank God I didn't low roll. Alright, Deja. This game's looking like a Giga first. I just need to get a Rod. My ROM is in Narnia. He needs to hit the Braum next. Good shit, Braum! Deja? I'm low rolling. Agreed. It looped the wrong way. It was kind of bad. Okay? You idiot! Still third pick, that's actually really good. Ramen has double cyber. I don't think people are playing Deja this game. Oh, there's two rods? More dog is here. Alright, QSS Ginsu plus one on Deja. JG's really good. We have CB1, so we have some type of healing. Hodge is good. More attack speed's good too. Shiv Spark. We need Shiv Spark Sunfire. Dude. I mean, do I play this? I have to take out Shen and Olaf. It's too expensive. I'm down to not play it. I got Olaf now. Except we don't play it. This guy's literally a reroll or what? Or whatever. Okay, is this even better though? Okay, it's definitely better. Three warrior. Wait, I have skill scorn. I mean, I guess skill scorn doesn't do anything. Weaker? Okay, there's no way it's weaker, right? We just fought Ramblin', who's like 1,000 streaking. Oh my god! We don't even need to play this either.
Congrats, you're challenger TFD.
Okay, I should have kept the Olaf. It's kind of hard to fit it in. Oh, Nunu, there it is. Dude, what if I got fucking Deja 2? We just play 6 Mirage for now. This is JG, and this is Sunfire. Guy has a Shyvana on bench. It's 48 to level. Bro, it's fucking, this is a Siphon. This is a Siphon 2020 game. We need to get rid of Leona and Braum, but we probably just take this to level 9. Because they're just so broken. Talk about Wi-Fi is playing Lee Sin and Karma Re- Alright, Deja 2? Alright, I want to play for first here, so I'm going to hold all the Nunus. I have Trade Sector, so I can probably hit pretty easily. Also, I'm uncontested. Oh wait, this guy's pivoting to Revel Deja. Unlucky. This guy, Aniko has QSS. He's playing a Nivea carry. The Nivea is so broken. Low key, I don't think he can kill me. I just heal everything back up, no? What? We need a rod here or a belt here. We're probably not gonna get it though. Oh, we're gonna get the one cost rod.
Probably.
I mean, no one wants to change us though, probably. Oh, Smorf? Ramblin' has Future Sight? I think we roll at 5-1 for Deja 2. I don't think I have enough money to pivot out of these two, and also 6 Mirage is pretty good, right? But if we hit like Bard plus like if we hit Hecarim and Bard and stuff, I'll drop these two. For Hecarim, Bard, Soraka maybe. Okay, my augments are shit this game, so I don't think I can win this game. It might just be like a top 4. Like, all the quirky players are hitting. It's kind of hard. Actually, Deja's broken. This is a first. This is a Giga first. Look at Yasuo. What? Soraka. Bard. Oh my god. I can't even take those two out before I hit. I need Hecarim 2 and like... Okay, Bard's probably better than Sedge. Never playing Lilia. Six Mirage is kind of good. I'm pretty sure I just go 9 after I hit Deja 2. Because I have... It's giving me so much attack speed. Or so much AP. I need a belt. Plus... TG Gunblade. T-Claw. Wait, this is kind of good. Shiv. Oh, what the fuck? Double heck. I can take these two out for Sedge and Hecarim. Oh shit.
Congrats, your challenger, TFD.
I feel like I might have gone weaker. I'm pretty sure I'm just playing 5 Mirage. But I don't want to play a Sedge 1. Maybe I play Soraka. I'm pretty sure double CB is BIS. Like, is this better? Definitely not. Maybe I just play 6 Mirage. Fuck Sedge. I need to get anti-heal though. Look at this Shen. Don't one-shot me! Nice. Nah! This is a bait, right? There's no way I'm hitting. It's also so fucking expensive. I can't get it because I'm actually poor this game. Because I have Trade Sector. I'm also going for Nunu 3, Yasuo 2, Bard 2, Soraka 2. I also need to go 9 ASAP. We can get the Dejas at 9 later. Oh, if he gets the Marilla on us, we're fucked. How tanky is this guy? Oh? We're playing Ramblin' last. He has Future Sight. I mean, Future Sight is dead. Late game. Oh wait, there's Sunfire. Alright, fuck Sunfire. Sunfire's fake late game. I think I might have to play 6 Mirage against Ramblin. Because I need the AP to one-shot his backline, I think. Maybe not, though. Leona's so dead. Such a dead unit. Necrom casts it. It's really good. This guy has double stand. Bro! Ramblin's level 940. Kinda sus. Ankle breaker. Okay, we need anti-heal so bad. Into Yasuo is actually kind of good, because it's spell sword. Should I just play Yone? No, oh, there's no way. I need to keep this guy alive to rail Ramblin. Oh shit. He has Shyvana now. Maybe we did need Shyvana. Maybe we did need Deja 10. Okay, we can go infinite. Go Hecarim 3, is this even good? Dude, we're just losing to fucking Lulus. We got a pick here though. Fuck. I could have gotten. I hesitated though, cause I wanted the TG Hecarim, but Warmog's Nunu 3 is fucking broken. I think I need a roll for Yasuo too. Pause champ. One off both. Hey. He has the SO2 as well. Soraka gap. Okay, it's me against Ramblin. He has 5 Zoes. We ankle break them 3 times. Dude, fucking Zoe ults, cringe. Wake up, dude! Ginsu's? Another Ginsu's? He's holding Hecarim. He's holding Hecarim. This shit's broken, right? This shit better be fucking beyond busted. Stun for 50 seconds. Stun until the fight's over. Where the fuck is my Yasuo? Shojin Hecarim! BIS? Oh, he manipulated my Hecarim ult! He manipulated my Hecarim ult. Hecarim's still alive. Woksh? What? Okay, he has 4 Yasuos, he has 5 Zoes. He has Bard 2 now. GS Hecarim, how much damage does it do? 1,000? Okay, this is just about to pop off, right? We got Zephyr. I also cast it, that's really good. This Yasuo is fucking working overtime. Oh, we're dead. Oh, we're not dead, but... Are we dead? Alright, where's the Yasuo 2 and Nunu, please? Oh, yes, yes, yes. Throw gold 3! Alright, surely! How do we get the Hecarim to ult? Oh, I know the tech, I know the tech, I know the tech. Trap Claw? Hecarim has to be far left, so he ults Oh god. Okay, Hecarim! Boom! Alright, stun for 50 seconds. Oh, this clump is not it though. Hecarim ult! 8 seconds? Oh! Oh, he's gonna grief the Yasuo. Alright, what do I get then? Oh, Mirage? Let me do anything. It allows me to drop Leona. Oh shit. What is his AP, right? Oh, he might zephyr my dude. Someone just got throated! A big dragon just got throat, one throat! Dude, Shyvana got one throated. Where did Shyvana go? Where the fuck is Shyvana?